Alright, I've rebooted the entire system and we're still getting the flashing red light on here. The other controller on the other side is fine, as well as the controller that is here in the booth. I did a hard reset on the entire system by yanking both power cords. I let it down for approximately 15 seconds and I get it to function, but only from the left-hand side.